as we hear these words from John 13, 15, and 17, we know that this message, this command of love, is not confined to the New Testament. The same message stands at the center of the Torah and the teachings of the prophet Muhammad, too. From the Torah, it says, love your neighbor as yourself. And from Muhammad, none of you has faith until he loves for his brother or his neighbor what he loves for himself.